The president is speaking right now at the West Palm Beach Fire Station number 2. Let's listen in.
So they said, would you like to come over here and say hello to some of you I've met, many of you down in Palm Beach, but you do a fantastic job. So we just wanted to thank you very much. Really fantastic people. And hopefully with the media surrounding us, they'll understand exactly what's happening, because we want to give these people credit for the great job they do. So thank you all very much. We appreciate it. Now I'll go back to Palm Beach, and you go back and also watch yourselves on television, all right? We create some stars in here, Chief. You know that, man. Chief, do you have any questions?
The House of the Senate at the federal level passed the SAFER and Assistant Firefighter Grant Program. That should be coming to you soon. I just don't know if your opinion is that a good thing?
Well, they just passed it, and it's coming to me, and it's a good thing. And you like it, right?
We love it, man. And we just appreciate it.
You know, one of the things that people don't understand, we have signed more legislation than anybody. We broke the record of Harry Truman. And they were saying, if we get this big tax cut, because that's the legislation of all legislation, that's the biggest there is. But, and that included ANWR, as you know. And it included the repeal of the individual mandate, which is a disaster. That's where you have the privilege of paying a lot of money so that you don't have to buy health insurance. Okay? The most unpopular thing, which most people thought should have been unconstitutional. But we repealed it, and we got ANWR, which is going to be one of the great drilling sites of the world, one of the great oil reserves. We had a lot of legislation passed, and here's an example of something that soon will be passed and signed. So yeah, we're going to take care of you. I know you folks have been fighting for that for a long time. We had a lot of legislation passed. They were saying that if we got this one done, we would have succeeded with legislation. But I believe we have, and you have to ask those folks, but I think they know the real answer. We have more legislation passed, including the record was Harry Truman, a long time ago. And we broke that record, so we have a lot done. In addition, we have a lot of executive orders. We've got a lot of the rules and regulations, and people suffered from that to a certain extent, too, in all fairness. But a lot of the regulations were voided, and now you can go back to work and do your jobs. In the case of builders, in the case of farmers, and so many others, they can now go back and do their jobs. So we have the all-time record for stopping ridiculous regulations, and we're very proud of that work. And that's one of the reasons the stock market is up. You know, at a record level. It's a record level. We broke it 84 times this year. The stock market hit a new high 84 times since we won the election on November 8th of last year. So that's something we can all be proud of. And that makes you all a first part. And your family say, boy, you're a great investor, right? When you have your numbers go up and your stocks go up and everything else. You know, when the stock market goes up, that affects everybody. Not just, you know, you think of the rich, you think of the big. The fact is it affects everybody, because people own stocks, whether it's in 401ks or otherwise. So it's really been great. Yeah, we'll get that signed. It's going to be signed.
Perfect. We actually have 15 of those grant-funded firefighters from last year's grant.
Oh, good. You have 15 of them. You know what we're talking about? Hey, come on up.
Congratulations, Chris. Hold on.
That's great. Better sign, and now I have no choice, right?